The birth of a certain elephant in the park captured the crowd's interest as she astounded everyone with her surprise delivery. A few years back, an extraordinary incident unfolded in Africa's wildlife. This remarkable event occurred in Amboseli National Park, an expansive territory in southern Kenya. Across the grassy landscape, a diverse array of wild animals thrives. Spotted cheetahs utilize the space to stretch their legs, while striped zebras wander freely to their heart's content. One cannot miss the towering giraffes, whose impressive height rivals the native trees. However, the park's most renowned inhabitants are the elephants, which roam freely across the land. This site has become a popular attraction for tourists, who seize the opportunity to get up close with these majestic creatures. Presently, there are nearly 2,000 elephants that roam within the park. While the world is teeming with countless organisms, African elephants claim to be the largest land animals. Their size is not the only distinctive feature. They possess remarkable physical attributes, such as strength and endurance. Nevertheless, their impressive physique comes with a downside. These elephants require substantial food to maintain weight, and their incredible appetites demand constant feeding throughout the day. Another remarkable aspect of these creatures is their exceptionally long gestation period, surpassing any other living animal. While human women typically carry their child for 9 months, elephant cows can endure a pregnancy of up to 22 months. Scientists explain that this extended duration is crucial for the healthy development of their brains and the size of their limbs. Elephant fetuses require even more time to reach full maturity. Within Amboseli National Park, there lived a pregnant elephant who captured the attention of the park workers. Her name was Peru, and she was already a seasoned mother. Several years prior, Peru had given birth to a calf who had grown into a robust and thriving individual. The bond between Peru and her calf was particularly strong, as the young one happened to be a female. Among elephant communities, female elephants display remarkable loyalty towards one another. Male elephants, on the other hand, are generally content with solitary lives, wandering alone for most of their existence. Female elephants, however, possess an inherent need for socialization and bonding with their family members. Female calves, in particular, spend a significant portion of their lives in the company of their mothers, more so than any other wild animal. These female elephants can maintain strong bonds for several decades, forging lasting connections within their closely knit society. Nora Nijirani, a dedicated member of the Amboseli Trust for Elephants, was approached to shed light on the behavior of African elephants in the park. She explained their family dynamics. A family unit among elephants consists of cousins, grandmothers, and sisters who remain together for their entire lives. The oldest female assumes the role of the leader, and interestingly, there is no father figure within the family. Elephants are highly intelligent creatures, and their complex emotions have captivated the attention of animal researchers. They are among the few species in the animal kingdom known to mourn their deceased and exhibit distinct ways of expressing joy and happiness. However, one of their more remarkable characteristics is their unwavering love for their family members, particularly the profound bond between a mother and her offspring. Peru and her daughter shared an inseparable bond from the moment of birth. The affectionate, gentle-natured calf would always stay close to her mother, never venturing too far. While such behavior is common among elephants, there is an undeniable uniqueness in the connection between these two individuals. As time passed, Peru became pregnant once again, bringing joy not only to the park workers, but also to wildlife conservationists. The anticipation of a new addition to the family stirred excitement and a sense of hope for the future of these magnificent creatures. It appeared that Peru was on track to have another successful and trouble-free delivery, which brought hope for her and the overall African elephant population. Despite being just one individual, her pregnancy held significance for the conservation efforts. Throughout Peru's pregnancy, her devoted daughter remained faithfully by her side. It seemed as though the young elephant was eagerly anticipating the arrival of her new sibling. When the long-awaited day finally arrived, Peru's daughter watched attentively. Her curiosity piqued. Several park workers were at the scene, prepared to assist the pregnant elephant in any way necessary. Initially, Peru was slightly overdue, but the workers remained optimistic about the outcome. However, as time passed, a sense of concern began to creep in among some of the workers. they couldn't ignore that Peru's swollen belly appeared more pronounced than in her previous pregnancy, raising worries that something might be amiss. The 39-year-old mother elephant, Peru, exuded a calm demeanor, appearing entirely prepared to embrace the arrival of her new offspring. The birth duration of a baby elephant can vary, ranging from a few hours to a few days, depending on various factors. Remarkably, Peru required only a single day to complete the birthing process. Word spread throughout the park that this pregnant elephant had finally given birth, and excitement and joy filled the air. However, this was no ordinary pregnancy. To the astonishment of the workers, Peru delivered something unprecedented in 40 years. In March 2018, she gave birth to twins, a male and a female calf. Seeing the mother elephant with her newborn twins left everyone in awe. It had been 4 decades since the last occurrence of twin births in Amboseli National Park, and it was the only recorded instance of twins in the park's history. The matriarch at the time was named Estella, and her miraculous offspring, born during the summer, were given the names Equinox and Eclipse. Twins are already a rarity among humans, but according to the Kenya Wildlife Service, they are even more exceptional for elephants. Considering the declining population of African elephants in the wild, the prospect of mothers producing multiple offspring is undeniably heartening. However, conservationists are mindful that the survival rate for siblings born simultaneously is typically quite low. Shortly after their birth, the twin calves were seamlessly integrating into an existing elephant herd of approximately 40 individuals. Like their older sister, these twins formed an inseparable bond with their mother, Peru. However, if the young twins happened to stray a bit farther from Peru, their older sibling would dutifully accompany and watch over them. Many observers would say that Peru's first daughter had assumed a maternal role. Whenever their mother would venture across the land to graze, the twins would huddle together, seeking comfort and closeness. Whenever Peru created some physical distance between herself and her offspring, the twins would gravitate towards each other, reinforcing their sibling bond. There were numerous moments when the energetic young ones would engage in playful activities, while their older sister patiently observed their antics. "You can see they're moving together in three," remarked Kenneth Olnashu, the senior warden of Amboseli National Park, who, like others, was assigned the particular task of protecting Peru and her family. Many park workers have witnessed Peru's journey, from a young elephant to the mature and nurturing mother she is today. It seems that her innate purpose was destined to be a mother. Fortunately, Peru has enjoyed good health throughout both pregnancies, and no complications have arisen. It is as if she has always been surrounded by good fortune. The evident zest for life displayed by Peru's calves resonates with the park visitors and those who have come across their heartwarming stories throughout social media. We can only wish these remarkable elephant calves a promising and prosperous future. What do you think of this incredible story? Let us know in the comment section below. See you next time. Bye for now.